one.
Hi, guys. Marlise is feeling a little under the weather today, so I'm going to do Robin's room for us. So we're going to get started in Robin's
room. Booyah! I'm here! In a sweater for two! Look at that. You didn't even know, did you? You thought I left. No, I'm not under the weather. I'm feeling good, and it's showtime. We have a lot to cover. Starting with... Are we using your hands or my hands?
Your hands.
Starting with hand. These. These stockings. Okay. They are $12 each, Christmas stockings, in various patterns, large ones, so you can really fill it with a lot of treasures. What would you put in there, Michelle?
Candy canes.
That's not what you're supposed to say.
What am I supposed to say?
Essential oils, candles.
Tattoo. Antiques.
Anything you can find at Brick and Barn. Jewelry.
Puppies.
Yes, puppies, which we'll have at the show. Coming on over here, we have a lot to see over here. Talk to me about that dome.
Why am I talking to you about the dome?
Look at the tag.
Okay, so that is $84.
Yes, it's a little cloche with a church inside. And it does light up. How does it light up? We don't know. And we only have one hand each, so we're not going to show you, are we?
No.
Okay.
But it's really pretty.
It is really pretty. We've got some nice little pots in here. We've got a family that dates back to the 1800s. It's a family portrait, original frame, as found. I don't know why she says that, but $42 on that. Now, if you want to have Christmas and disco at the same time, what would you do?
Have a disco ball.
Yeah, we have two of them. No, we have three of them. Go down. We have a third ball. Go down, third ball. Sparkly little ball. Do you have a price on those? $20. Okay. Look at the angel over there. Bless my garden. That's very Christmassy and gardeny. Then you come on down here. You have some tin homes. Aren't those cute? What would you
ever put the balls in the chicken coop, by the way?
Oh, you can come and do that. Balls. Yeah, you can. That's a great idea. She sent me a video where chickens like disco balls. Right?
Yes, yes.
I wonder,
if you have a chicken coop.
I wonder if you put music on too, or is it just a light? Can you bend down with me?
Yeah,
okay.
Down
okay, here we go. We're going down to the set of four metal houses with working lights. $42 on that. That is beautiful. Get a nice little pan of the whole thing. This is very kind of 80s classic Christmas, is it not? It is, right? Okay, we've got the little Scotty over here for $69. What is that?
That is a rusty dog for $65.
What do you think it's made of?
Rust.
Yes. Come to us for the facts.
I think somebody's been sniffing some rust.
Too much wax. Okay, bend down, bend down. The tree sign. Get your spruces, your pines, your fir. I love the sign. It is $52. Isn't that cute? That's really cute. Okay, this is a shovel, which I wonder if you could really use it. $10. Don't film behind. My cracker's showing. Okay. Thank you. Okay, tree.
I really like this tree. $18. That's really cool.
You know why you like it?
Because it sparkles.
Yes. Yes. And if it had lights, it'd be even better.
Yes.
Okay, so we've got that one. We've got the iron patio furniture. People love these. And this is a heavy one, I assume, because they have the aluminum and then they have the iron. And I think this is the iron, right? Yeah, $325. $325 for the cast iron table and the bench. Very, very old. I love that pillow. That's very farmy, no? $20 with a vintage like Americana house. Okay, we did talk in the email blast about having the old sleigh, the sleds. Have you ever been on a sled like that?
Yes, not like that.
You've been on the disc ones, right?
Yeah.
I knew that. These are the classics. These are the classics. $48. These are the ones that are dangerous and cut your head open.
Yeah.
Okay, we've got a little metal star, some metal rusty butterflies, the flowers over here, the tulips, which are irises. What are those? I don't know.
Flowers.
Okay, good. $42. Okay, coming on over here.
Love the Santa.
I do too. Is that what it is?
Yes, it's a lit up Santa. It's very old. Robin said it's very old. $68.
Okay. Okay, great. What is that?
It's a tree.
What kind of tree?
It's a sheep tree.
Don't mean to be sheepish, but a little bad girl told me this
that
is a sheep tree.
So cute.
Get it? Get it? You're a bad girl. How much are those?
the sheep, it looks like they're $5, about $5.
Yeah, $5. There are a bunch in there. So someone called me yesterday saying, "Hey, I'm on your Facebook and I love the sheep tree. I need to get the sheep tree." So she's gonna run in. So I'm just telling you, heads up. Okay, these metal stars with the marbles, those look a little bit like Deborah as well, no? Because the marbles, I don't know. I always think like she has the marble art. $62. On the set of three, some nice little Christmas baubles here. We have the manger scenes, various prices, $30 on that. Now this is a little kids' corner. Why?
Books.
What kind of books?
Dr. Seuss.
Yes, we have Dr. Seuss books. Setting you up for success. Yes. What's that?
The peace sign?
What is that?
It's a stocking holder.
Yes, it is. It's a stocking holder, people. People love these. You put them on your mantle. Why? So you don't actually have to drill holes in your fireplace mantle, which that will save you, right? You can do it piece. Is it one? No, they're individual. So you could just have inner pee. Right? You can just have inner pee. Yeah. Or pace. Pace yourself. That could be your motto for the new year. Right? That should be my motto for the new year. Okay, a little cow over there, some artwork, the door with the screen, a wreath over there, Merry Christmas, little bucket here for $42. I love the Happy Holiday little planter box. So, this is great for the seasons, obviously, but you know what else you could put in there? Poinsettias. Mm. And you just put them actually in the, with the plants, the shimmery paper. What's that called? Foil, red foil. Thank you. Nobody.
Wait, I'm not sure what you're talking
about. $52. Little Grinch. Did you send her the Grinch person? Okay. Okay. So who's that? That famous.
The elf?
Yeah. You know the elf.
That's not the elf, like Elf on the Shelf.
Isn't that?
No, that's not.
Oh, well then. I stand corrected apparently. Oh,
that's so cute.
That is so cute. Too big for TJ, but could fit Roxy. $18 for a baby Santa suit. That is so cute. The little Macy's hat. The bed frame is great. I love that. Even for garden decor, that's fabulous. This came from Mexico. We got a little duck down here. Okay, let's talk about what's happening in here. What is that? What is all this?
A throw?
Yep, good.
Cute little throw. And stocking.
You would do so good on a game show. Okay, we have our tree over there. Little sparkle, our stained glass. People love that every show. Another stocking over here, our little rooster. John Deere, oh my goodness. We need to tell Nicole about that because I don't know. The John Deere click.
Oh,
John Deere.
Oh, oh.
Super, super cute. And it has the John Deere little hanger there. So only $5 for the stocking. That's baby's first thing. Christmas. That is very sweet. That is a very sweet little fall jar. What kind of jar?
Fall jar.
More stocking hangers over here. We have little Santa. We have the Nutcracker, $10. These vintage lights. We have a set here. We have the single ones, and Harold has the single ones as well, $28 or five on the singles. Nice little shelf. Talk to me about your tree.
This is tree, second one in the barn. We have two of these. LED lights. You can pull these out to kind of.
You can do what?
You get. Arrange it as you would like it.
What? Does it light up?
It lights up.
$90. Yes. Okay, you have some fun. While we're over here, we might as well plug your stuff. Okay, let's talk about some of your oils, the Christmas scents. What's new?
I really, really, really stocked up.
She did.
All the oils. And I have some fun little gifts. You don't even know about this stuff.
No.
I know.
I don't.
I know. I have some really fun little gifts this year. This was like a little for a little wine tasting party.
We're connected.
Super fun little wine tasting party.
We're gonna have
a little wine. I know. For like if you're gonna go So that's really fun. And then for hopefully Gretchen doesn't see this because she's getting the prayer journal.
Okay.
Tell her.
Okay.
And a gratitude journal.
Okay.
And then these are super cute. They're you give these little cards and then you can make snow.
Oh, and you just add water.
You add water in it for snow.
Oh, that's so cute. I love this. And then those, of course, are the Christmas trees. Tree seeds, right?
Yes.
So you put it in, you can plant your own Christmas tree. Right?
Yep.
So then you don't have to cut down one.
Yep.
It just takes 40 years to grow.
1 year. 1 year and you have your new tree.
Okay. Coming on over here, you have some nice Christmas scents and oils. You put those on top, right? So we can kind of profile those? Okay.
Yes.
Night before Christmas?
Night before Christmas is the cinnamon scent. And then Christmas morning is more of the pine scent. into the woods. I'm going to restock before next week. Mm-hmm.
Oh, and Santa's cookies is kind of like a...
cookies for Santa.
Yeah, those are amazing. Those smell like vanilla bean and rainbow sprinkles and little cupcakes and cookies. Red Hot's very popular as well.
This is a really good one. Okay. Pumpkin cream pie people like. Julian pie people are really
apple,
liking.
The apple, that one we sold out of last
Oh, time. And we're bringing back...
Betty Crocker coffee cake.
In the smaller tin.
Yeah, people love that one. And that does... It smells very, very good. It makes you want to... oh, and if you want the recipe, you have it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm bringing those back on the...
Okay. Can we spin around?
Yeah. Spin.
Great stuff there. Love over here. Some nice bottles over here. A lantern. The awesome scale that she has. I love this one. $98. This is an industrial scale. Great for a kitchen, but also for just display. We bought one from you.
Yes.
And we have it on display in the Betty Crocker kitchen. Some nice little chickadees over there. The white picket fence topping. Very cute. That is a read and a half. Wow.
Amazing.
What are the dimensions?
That,
can you just eye it and tell me?
There's 300 lights on it.
Okay, well, gosh, you're good. And how big do you think it is?
No dimensions. Oh. 4 feet? It's $115.
I thought she would have put it. Did she not measure it? Hmm. Okay. Well, at least we know it has 300 lights. That's not like her. That is not like Robin, is it? She measures everything. Okay. Naughty Robin. Sunflower. That's cute for $48. Nice tin, big one. Some hardware again. That's what she said. We've got some horns over here. Again, that's what she said. We've got Santa Claus kicking back. That is not Coca-Cola. Look at his face. I'm telling you right now. Got some whiskey in there.
This is super.
Does that move?
Yeah, it does. Yep. Uh-huh. And it works and it lights up and it's $75.
Oh, waving he Santa. Waves. He waves. Yeah. He waves
that's
at you.
Super.
Okay, we've got some holiday pillows. I like this one because it reminds me of the sweater we're wearing.
Yeah.
Doesn't it?
Different color.
Yeah, that kind of same motif. $20 on that Joy pillow. That dog is super cute. Isn't that cute?
That's a really cute pillow.
That's a cute pillow. And you're probably wanting the price, but it's too dangerous for us to look.
$20. We got this.
Okay. Woo! Bottles galore. A little menorah, a little horse over there, Santa over here, some costume jewelry. You go on south, you got a crock and a half, whatever. Okay, you're coming in over here, you got a little piglet, you got some frames, you got some fun things over here, the tea sets. Remember, TJ next to a cow. Did the other TJ sell? Did the other TJ sell? TJ, where are you? Okay, we've got Shawnee, so you can lend me your ear of corn. She got the joke. Okay, spin this way. You got to go towards Carol. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, sorry. Toward TJ holding the camera. Okay. Pan. Some fun things happening over here. The snowman with the big candy. Some great, is that what that is? A mint?
Big candy.
That snowman has bad breath. He's got a mint in his snowy gloves. Okay, we've got this sweet little angel. Some nice things happening over here. Okay, Costco little... Stool. Thank you. And this looks fabulous this time of year. The Christmas red. Did we get that guy?
Mm-mm.
Oh, we didn't get any of that.
No.
Would you mind to just circle over there? Producer? Did I get any of that? Did I get any of this?
No.
Dang it. Can you just pan to the pig? The pig? Okay. And we'll keep talking. What's that?
A shutter?
With?
Ornaments.
All kinds of ornaments. So when you get over here, it's going to be fun when you see these ornaments. You can move maybe a little bit faster. Producer's taking his or her job very seriously.
What's your favorite ornament?
My favorite ornament. I'm so glad you asked. Well, since I love cats, it might be the kitty cat one. No, that would be it because that reminds me of me. Just graceful and just glorious. Right? A lot like me. Okay, this stitched little pillow here for $20. Now this is a tree slab that has been turned into a...
Table.
Coffee table. Yeah, lovely.
Handcrafted wood tree table.
Wow. Did you read a tag? Oh, you did read a tag. I was like, that was beautiful the way you just said that. Sparkly little tree here for... Oh, it's glass. Oh, no way! $45. That's gorgeous. Good find. Okay, mega lantern to put a big candle in it. And the price on that is Do you see it?
Mm-hmm. 82.
82 on that. Okay. And then another Costco stool over here, poinsettia.
That looks so real.
And then all kinds of fun
things.
Is
that not real?
No, it's not.